My name's Tom Bell, born and raised here in Detroit, Michigan. I left 25 years ago, well, nearly 30, but I come back and, well, I learned to be a carpenter. I learned to be social. I learned to even go to school, you know, and consult with different people. And I've met good people. They're still good people. You know, even though you stretch forth your hand toward it, it's still there. So, other than that, I'm doing fine. I'm 57 years old, and this is my RIA. That's my retirement. You know, I don't work too hard. I do what I can do. I'm glad to do it. I'm still in one piece. I'm able to do it, and, well, I take it easy. I'm part-time is what I am, part-time. I like it. I mean, it's all the aspect of life. You know, you don't want to work too hard when you get older. You shouldn't have to. I'm just an individual, single, not married. I mean, I've tried, but some people are better at it or ahead of it or good at it. And some people, well, you know, if they don't keep trying, they don't keep trying. I'm one of those that didn't keep trying, you know. I mean, I had a lot of things and on goals to work toward. And nevertheless, I don't let it go, but day after day, I'm still on it.